Okay, we know respond to garbage, I'll mow your lawn. You so boring, you can make a dude in a coma yawn. It's been a while since I let my pen break a folder. But like a dude who lost 100 pounds, the wait is over. You still young, but you float older than Ava Goda. Smack you dead in the face with a case of soda. Man, it's ridiculous to ask you to come and rap. It's like the ventriloquist sitting on the dummy's lap. Your skill will never come close to this. Plus my catalog's longer than a Section 8 grocery list. I'm trying to teach you the game, hoping that you learn. You want my crown? Let's go around like two U-turns. Your feet ain't clean enough to run on my turf. Your house so filthy you can sweep the rug up under the dirt. It's time to mash, so I'm attacking your pad, bro. My lines go over your head like a bad throw. You want a match, we could each drop 30 racks. And I'ma take you to the cleaners like some dirty slacks. I'm despised by these dishonorable guys. Plus I'm dangerous like raggedy ass carnival rides. Everywhere I go, people wanna walk with me and trailer pro. But your respect is so low that your yes man even tell you no. I'll catch you, it don't matter where the hell you go. It's funny cause these clowns is watered down and still fail to throw. See last year, you was rocking the masses. Now you an H-E-B parking lot rounding up baskets. Meanwhile, I'm lighting flames. Your talent ain't quite the same. Your rap skills fell off worse than Tiger's game.
Yeah. Hand me that water, man. Like I say, we just in there working out. Putting a little something together, man. K-Reno. Big snipe in the building, man. Let me load up for the second verse real quick, y'all. Watch. I practice stomping out weak circles. In 50-pound ankle weight, sleeping vertical over 5 feet hurdles. See me defying logic, that's an easy one. Picture AR-15 rifle bullets releasing from a BB gun. And when these weapons emerge, you'll understand I'm better with words. Swatting your head like a Federal Reserve. You're flatulent and dense, so I've been coming at you since. I can fake throwing a jab and make a statue flinch. When I'm running it, no one can accomplish it. I'm the wondrous flame that keeps becoming lit with no candlestick under it. There's no chance of imagining all matching my acumen for tapping in the deep areas average men ain't rapping in. Verses be worded thoroughly. It might take an eternity to interpret and determine literal from hyperbole. After these third degree burns that he first received, he learned to be courteous. Still I imperviously charged him a service fee. Woo! Make the spot blow up when your Glocks load up. You be lying talking about you got the block sold up. Slanging rocks, so what? You ain't got no nuts. See, cause everybody hard till the cops show up. You make the spot blow up when your Glocks load up. You be lying talking about you got the block sold up. Slanging rocks, so what? You ain't got no nuts. See, cause everybody hard till the cops show up. You rolled out smoking some weed trying to get in your zone. Cussing people out in traffic cause they taking too long. But when them laws jump behind y'all, y'all lowered your tone. Started spraying that freshening, putting seatbelts on. Dudes showboating and hyping up that negative stuff. But I noticed some people are just selectively tough. They pick and choose when to be crazy and what they gon' do. But if you really crazy, you gon' be crazy no matter who. Ooh. You be talking like you don't give a damn. Until an officer pull up, then it's yes sir, no ma'am. Change your whole program when they call that unit. Now you standing there looking like a private school student. They might have to chase a couple of kids hustling. But I seen boys run when they ain't even did nothing. Laying back cause you don't want to foot no drama. You the type to stand there and let them whoop your mama. You make the spot blow up. See? For the record, with your thoughts it's cool to be overprotective. But different opinions tend to provide different perspectives. You ain't gotta tell the whole planet your business, be selective. Only counsel with wise ones who advise positive methods. See, when you fall, the road back can be a long one. Yeah, I know what you're supposed to be, the strong one. And through the loss and through the drama, whatever, you the one who usually holding the family together. Yeah, so now you seeing your safety net fall through. And folks needing a place to stay, some money, they called you. Now you need somebody to confide in and talk to. But it's hard to do cause you used to it being all you. I know you got a friend on who you can directly depend. Stop blocking them out, fam, you got to let people in. You being the one to guide others through issues in their life. So since it's your turn, it's time for you to take your own advice. You can't.